head on the news screen. It's none other than the flat north dish of a French the human. But, old ally, are you not knowing that we, the Yeha, are allied with the Old One now? And your presence outside the slave shield and in an armed starship are clear violations of your oath of fealty. Whatever shall we do? It just isn't the right thing to kill you, human, but as a loyal member of my clan, I must obey the wishes of our queen. We cannot. To be doing so would be a direct violation of our royal queen's commands. As much as my heart cries to aid ye valiant human, I cannot. Each of us is sworn first to our queen who has commanded us to treat ye as an enemy of the crown. We cannot be given you material aid, Captain. Perhaps you can make use of this information, Captain. When we were fighting the great war against the Mycons, we encountered a number of odd worlds which seemed to be having their crust shattered. Molten lava ran across the surface in huge rivers, and dense metallic elements were abundant. But the strangest world we found was the first planet at the star at coordinate 639.5. 231.2. The Mycons were guarding this planet with an almost limitless number of their podships as though there was something of great value there. We could never break through their forces though we destroyed scores of their ships. Perhaps if you fare